Dear friend, welcome to Fisher's Bite, Daily Lenten Reflections by Holy Spirit Interactive. I am John Roger Anthony, Catholic lay missionary based in India. Today, let us reflect on the fruit of the Holy Spirit, which is peace. Jesus is always willing to give us peace. And the Word of God says that when the peace received by man is from Jesus, then that peace cannot be stolen by anything from the world. And how do we know that? The Gospel of St. John, chapter 16, verse 33. I have said these things to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, but take heart, I have overcome the world. Jesus preaches to us so that the Word of God can bring peace into our hearts. A peace that no enemy can steal, no weapon can destroy, or no power on earth or in heaven can kill it. That is the reason why, my dear brother, my dear sister, when you are listening to the Word of God and the Word of God penetrates deep into your heart and in your mind, then that Word of God becomes a deposit of faith. When challenges come your way, when you're not able to come out of the pit of sin that you commit, especially repeated sins, then the Word of God, which is now dwelling in your heart, brings peace with the understanding that no matter what, as long as I'm able to repent and come back to God, I will one day reach my eternal destination. That is the peace. And even if you face life-threatening situations, your heart will not weary because the peace within you will allow you to continue the journey, even if that journey's end is death. My dear friend, this season of Lent, let us ask God to enable us to bear this fruit of peace in abundance, so that looking at us, our life, which may not be always very comfortable, in spite of that, we are peaceful and are able to spread it to others. That becomes a living testimony. God bless you.